Banana Walnut Cake Recipe. Banana walnut cake is a classic dessert that is loved by many. The combination of sweet, ripe bananas and crunchy, nutty walnuts makes for a delicious treat that is perfect for any occasion. Whether you're hosting a party or just looking for a sweet snack, this banana walnut cake recipe is sure to satisfy your sweet tooth. Ingredients: 1 cup all-purpose flour, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 1/2 cup unsalted butter, softened, 1 cup granulated sugar, 2 large eggs, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 3 ripe bananas, mashed, 1/2 cup chopped walnuts. Instructions: preheat the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 175 degrees Celsius. Grease a 9-inch round cake pan with cooking spray. In a medium bowl, whisk together the flour, baking soda, and salt. Set aside. In a large bowl, cream the butter and sugar until light and fluffy, about 2 to 3 minutes. Add the eggs, one at a time, beating well after each addition. Stir in the vanilla extract. Gradually add the dry ingredients to the wet mixture, mixing until just combined. Fold in the mashed bananas and chopped walnuts. Pour the batter into the prepared pan and spread it evenly. Bake for 40 to 45 minutes or until a toothpick inserted into the center comes out clean. Remove from the oven and allow to cool for 10 minutes in the pan. Remove the cake from the pan and transfer it to a wire rack to cool completely. Once the cake has cooled, slice and serve with a dollop of whipped cream or vanilla ice cream if desired. This banana walnut cake is a simple yet satisfying dessert that is perfect for any occasion. With its moist, tender crumb and nutty flavor, it's sure to become a favorite in your recipe collection.